Every year in this country, a pretty staggering figure, 35,000 people go missing. Eventually, the vast majority of them are found, but occasionally there's a case that's so baffling, the circumstances so worrying, that it catches your attention. Police in Melbourne, for instance, are currently investigating the disappearance of one young girl during what looks like a spate of attempted abductions. Here's Emily Rice.
Thirteen-year-old Bung Siraboon's room is just as she left it before she vanished 33 days ago, except for her bed, where her deeply religious Buddhist parents have placed offerings as they pray for her safe return.
We still do believe that she's all right.
She's all right. I believe that.
You know, we believe in karma, in life, you know, and things like that. So that's how we've got through it.
The happy but shy girl, affectionately known as Bung, her Thai mother Nid, older sister and stepfather Fred have lived in the family-friendly Melbourne suburb of Boronia for 4 years. The last time Nid saw her daughter was early last month when she left for school, a 10-minute walk away.
She walked out the door and she said, bye, Mum, and walked out the door and turned back again and bye, see you, and give me smiles.
We know most of the people around here. A lot of people walk around and say hello.
Bung usually returned home from school by 4 p.m, but on the afternoon of June 2nd, she was nowhere to be seen. Her parents frantically contacted friends, the school, and finally police, who at first thought she was just another runaway.
But within a fortnight, homicide detectives took over.
We're not sure what's happened to her, but we certainly can't discount the fact that she's been abducted.
Family and friends say Bung wouldn't do anything to hurt anyone.
It's really quiet. Not always make the problem.
Always concerned about other people's feelings. You know, she doesn't sort of... Very respectful for other people's feelings and things like that.
Bung's best friend, Diame, is so distraught her mother has sent her interstate with family to escape the case.
She thinks the worst because otherwise Bung would be home. She doesn't think Bung would run away. She would be home if she could be home. She's good. She's a good kid. She's happy. She was a happy, good kid.
Police have made checks on known sex offenders, searched Melbourne brothels and scoured social networking sites.
We have not been able to establish anything sinister in terms of her relationships, in terms of her Facebook, indeed anything.
Last week, there was an attempted abduction on a girl in a nearby street, which is still being investigated. The community is scared and concerned for Bung's parents.
They are quite beautiful people. And you see their faces and they're trying to be positive for everyone else around them.
Their daughter's disappearance is testing their faith, but they refuse to lose hope.
She deserves to have a life. She deserves to grow up. She deserves to... She deserves to have a normal life. We love her. We want her home.